These are the two bags I took right here. This is the Ortlieb 16.5 liter, and this is a dry bag straight out of a sports shop, an outdoor adventure. And this is what I tried to do. And so I watched a couple of folks pack their stuff, and this is what I learned. I decided to put the rain gear on the outside, obviously. It makes sense to put it there. But the inside is what was more interesting to watch the pack. You open it up, kit, small kit of stuff, and I took the internal pannier Ortlieb dividers and I tried to use them here. What you'll notice is I got them coming in long ways. Down in the bottom of this bag is this area right here that seems to really take a lot more gear than I thought it would. And so this is the last piece, and this is 5 days of underwear, a couple of things of over-the-counter stuff, a towel, and a shaving kit, and that all managed to fit in that bag. So pretty decent. Then this bag, which I haven't opened up in a couple of days. First thing out the gate, it's a dirty clothes bag, first aid bag, tent bag, and everything's in there. And last but not least, this is a sleeping mat and a pillow. So all that was on the bike today, and it fit pretty well. I'm gonna pack it back up, and then we'll see what happens later. As discussed outside, you can see the bag, the stuff that was in it behind it. Notice that there are three simple divider bags, all the stuff that I thought I might need, which included multi-use clothing and relaxing in the afternoon, a spare set of bike shorts,